Hi, everybody. I'm your friend, your Freeport friend, Tim Connors, and I am here today because we have a lot of great establishments that are staying open that we need to support over these times. So we're going to do a little like 6 foot and further tour. I'm going to go all across the area in my van, just me. But while you're watching, put on your gloves, put on your mask, some hand sanitizer, because we're going to have a good time. Timbo's in limbo, baby. Let's go have a tour. I kind of joke around every once in a while, but I realize how serious times are. And when I was asked to do this, I jumped at the chance not only to get out of the house, but also for everyone to realize that I don't want to see anybody's business go away because of this. We have a lot of important parts to this community, in Pearl City and Freeport and Dakota and Lena, and we can't have anybody go away. We need everybody stronger. There's Lena Brewing Company right there. Hefeweizen and all the other stuff. Jamie Hettinger, love you! So basically, as we go here, we're now, there's the Red Barn, and then there's Rafters. And I'll tell you this, one of the last places I ate before we all got shut down was Rafters. And I had the brisket, and then I also had some tacos from a friend. And more importantly, I had those chips, those colored chips that have the salt on them. I don't know what salt that is, spice or whatever. It's just so delicious. And they're still serving. And you know what? And I think the thing is that Rafters is such a solid part to this Lena area. And I love this place. There are three things that I remember right away about Mulligan's. Number one, I love their music nights. And I also remember when my son, when he was much younger, went to the haunted house. And I kind of hung out here for an evening and loved every minute of it. And I also remember, my goodness, I also remember their prime rib. Prime rib right there. Hi, Mulligans, how we doing? Hey, thanks a million for doing stuff around for the not only the partnership, but for our community. We appreciate it. Yes, of course. Yell real loud what you think's the best thing at Mulligans.
Our Friday fish burgers.
Friday fish burgers. I've heard rumors because I've had it. What about the prime rib?
That's very good, too.
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, you know what? Thank you so much. And I can't wait to come back up here for music nights and when you guys are open. So stay strong and we appreciate it. Thank you so much.
We'll be here. We'll all get through it.
Look at this ominous water tower. I'm going to try. Am I going to screw something up here? No. Look at that. This thing is just crazy. I know we're talking about food here, but sorry, sir. Look at that thing. Whoever painted that, that is outstanding. The only thing I'm thinking of is, am I the only one that thinks this at night? Does that thing come off the water tower and spread disaster throughout the area? All right, there's Saporito's Pizzeria. They're staying open for you. I've heard nothing but good things about them, and I promise you, Saporito's, once we can all do our thing, I am coming up here. And I'm going to see you, and I'm going to buy the best darn pizza I can from you guys. Saporito's, I've heard so many good things from my Lena friends. Everyone, they're staying open for you. Keep it going. But we are headed to Coach's Golf and Grill. And I can honestly say I've always had a really fun time at Coach's Golf and Grill. After football games, when I announced, and all kinds of stuff, and it's beautiful out here already. My goodness, you know, their food is just, it's more than just, you know, it's more than just, you know, bar food. It is delicious. And appetizers are wonderful, all kinds of burgers, chicken, you name it, it's delicious. I don't know about you, but I'm not ready to go home yet. Let's go to Pearl City. Woohoo! City of Pearl. All right. There's our friends at Little John's. They are still serving. They're still giving their delicious food up here in Pearl City. So we need to support them. Little John's has a wide assortment of good foods for all to you to have. Some beverages also. So keep helping Little John's and they'll keep helping you. Timbo's now going to go back into limbo, but there's one thing he wants you to know. Keep supporting these businesses. Keep supporting as many people as possible. We have a lot of unknown right now, but there's one thing that is known. Our community, whether it's Pearl City, whether it's Lena, whether it's Freeport, we have good, strong people. We need to look out for everybody. Maybe I'll see you on another tour. Hope you got everything out of the van.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.